press like and subscribe to Wrestling Club Channel if you are wrestleholic.
Cody Rhodes reveals how you signed Chris Jericho. During a recent interview with ESPN, Cody Rhodes revealed how All Elite Wrestling managed to secure the signing of Chris Jericho. The WWE and WCW legend, and multiple-time former world champion, appeared at their recent Double or Nothing rally in Jacksonville to formally announce his signing with the company. Many fans felt as if they already knew it was coming, but until it was staring them right in the face, we'd say there was at least a seed of doubt. Alas, Cody certainly seems to know what he's doing and he knows what the people want, and this is further proof of that fact. I guess Chris is kind of that wrestling outlaw. When he came to be part of All In, I think he saw that we had a bigger picture in mind. For several years now, the business has literally been changing, and it's just ripe for this movement and this revolution and ultimately this alternative, which is what we're trying to be. He had the foresight to see that. The next piece of that puzzle was he brought us onto the Chris Jericho Rock and Wrestling Rager Cruise and the magic continued. I think he's capable of making magic, and I think he wanted to make it with us. Cody Rhodes talking about signing Chris Jericho. Y2J will likely be making his first major appearance at the upcoming Double or Nothing show, with recent rumors and social media interactions suggesting that Christopher Daniels could end up being his opponent in Las Vegas.